Emerging after 6 days in COVID isolation, Joe Biden still clutching a mask, declaring his fitness.
Mr. President, how are you feeling?
Good afternoon, Wisconsin!
Deputy Harris, now presumptive nominee, energised and offering America a choice.
So hear me when I say, I know Donald Trump's type.
And on that theme of choice, Harris is on home turf.
We'll stop Donald Trump's extreme abortion bans because we trust women to make decisions about their own body and not have their government tell them what to do.
She's the same as Biden, but much more radical. She's a radical left person, and this country doesn't want a radical left person to destroy it.
We're not afraid of hard work. We like hard work, don't we?
One of those jobs, picking a deputy. Until then, the focus is all Harris, and young voters appear to be loving it.
You think you just fell out of a coconut tree?
This, the brat trend. Kamala's campaign is leaning in, opening her up to a new and crucial generation.
Is it a compliment if Kamala is brat?
Yes. 100%, it is a compliment.
Now that he's back in the White House, one of Joe Biden's first orders of business will be to appoint a new head of the US Secret Service. Director Kimberly Cheadle today spectacularly resigned her post after admitting to the agency's catastrophic failure to protect former President Trump from a gunman.
In Washington, D.C., David Woywood, 7 News.